Now you can find A, and it will be constant and then capture limit. Okay, so what is the answer of this? So we need to find that it will be 0 divided by 0. So the numerator will be five A and 1 plus 5. Okay, so the numerator, so it will be 0. So it will be 3 times 1 plus 5, 8 plus 5, will be 0. And then 8 minus 5, 8, 4 is 0. And then maybe minus 5, 8, 4 is 8. 8 equals to 8 divided by minus 5. So A equal to 8 divided by 5. So please share and subscribe this